Gordon moved gently forward so he could jam the table. But he couldn't stop himself and slithered into a ditch.
Ooh, shh, he said. Get me out. Get me out.
Not a hope, said the fireman. You're stuck, you silly great engine. Don't you understand?